Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we are back in Novus Inceptio. Alright, so what we're doing is we're just getting some things made. I went ahead and made this axe here, an iron axe. It has a cool look to it. It can be used as a weapon as well. Let's go ahead and go into equipment and see what it looks like as a weapon. There we go. And we just do, tab. There we go. And I went ahead and made a shield as well. Made some armor just so I wasn't looking like I was cold all the time. Though I'm seeing some clipping on the boots. I expect that's going to be fixed as the game is continued to be made. Alright. So I definitely want to go ahead and go back into character, and I want to take this out because I want to use that as a tool. We're going to now make ourselves a sword though. So let's go ahead and... Oh, no, I'm sorry. I was working on making a fishing pole. So, tools... Is that not what it was needing? What's it missing? Autofill? Did I not just make that? Let's go to parts. A knife. Oh, the knife isn't there. Let's do that. There you go. Better. Autofill that. Craft it. And then we'll go back to tools. We'll make a fishing rod. Autofill. Craft that. We now have a fishing rod. I'm interested in how this is going to work, so let's just go check it out. We are at water. And, do we have to put the fishing rod in our hand? Is that what needs to happen? Is that how this works? Did you put that right? Nope, can't put that in our hands. Okay, how do we fish? Oh, there we go. We have to be in the water a little bit more. You are currently fishing. Please wait until you feel, what? Until you feel bite. Space! Okay, W. What? Oh, we got blueprints? Whoa. Oh, wait. W-A-A-W. Are we still fishing? Okay. O-M-S-W. This is amazing. I'm having fun with this. Okay. But how do you stop? How do you... W-S-W... Oh, we missed it. We didn't get that time. Get. A-A-W-S-W. Okay. Can I get out of this now? I'm out. Okay. We did get something really cool there, though. We got blueprints. Let's go ahead and go into inventory. We not only got blueprints, but we got crystal. This will allow us to make a waypoint. I don't know how much it requires. We got bone. Roof, shield, trunk. A plan can teach A2A, new manufacturing recipe, and possibly... the other components. Learn. Okay. Woo! We learned how to make a thing. Alright. Fishing is amazing. I'm down for fishing. Especially if it's going to give you blueprints. Alright. I wanted to go ahead and start building today. So let's go ahead and try this out. So we have... Okay. First off, learned... created, ancient, medieval, high tech. Okay, what is this? What is that? What is that thing? What is? I don't want to make that. Let's do that. Okay, now I learned how to make a roof. Okay. Stairs, nothing. Okay, I'm gonna have to find all kinds of recipes. So this is all I know. This is it. So we're going to lay a foundation first, I would guess. We'll go ahead and make four of these. Let's make three. Let's make three. And then we'll go ahead and put in some walls. Let's see. Actually, let's do the foundation first. Let's do... okay, let's see. Mouse to rotate. So there we go. Mouse to rotate. Shift mouse to move object up and down. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's see. Hold right mouse, hold right mouse button. Okay. Whoa. Oh, to look around. A to preview object. A. K, no. D, next object. Left mouse button to place an object. And we'll go ahead and press escape. Okay, so we have these here. E. Okay, so we need logs. Let's go in here. We have these things. We have these things. So let's see. We're gonna make it out what we have a lot of. And rope. Craft that. Is it crafted? Is that crafted? Is that a thing now? Okay, let's go to this one. Press E. And we'll just autofill it. Craft that. E. Autofill. I know we're going to run out of rope here soon. There we go. Autofill. And this is part of carpentry as well, apparently. So, cool. Can this stuff catch on fire, though, is what I want to know. Alright. Okay, we've crafted it. Why is it still shiny? Why? Okay, we have... Okay, what? Wait a minute. E. Finish requires any hammer. Press E. Oh, cool. Okay. Alright. We've now made a foundation for our house. Is it me? Okay, it is level. I'm just seeing it from the angle that I'm standing. So it just looks different. Alright. I'm down with this system. It's not very hard, so yay. Okay. Definitely need to get a carpentry bench built so that we can build more things. Let's go ahead and relight the fire. There we go. And let's go ahead and see what else we need to get made. Armor, I want to make more. I've made the boots so far, which was pretty easy. Leather, and then iron, and then the fiber. That wasn't very hard. And that's what the rest of this is as well. So, I don't know what the iron portion is. Maybe it's the belt buckles. Is also required in this. So, this is the next set of armor we're going to make. This is the cloth armor that we made here. Let's see. Oh, high tech. A waypoint. So, we now have the ancient crystal. It can make a waypoint if we want to. Silicon, we can make this out of crystal as well. I don't know what this is for. This seems like for future things, so I'm not gonna mess with that. Let's see, what else do we need to do? Survival, farming, we can't do anything with that I know of, because we need carpentry to make the boxes for the planting beds. So we're pretty much stuck behind this carpentry situation. Let's autofill, see if we have everything. We do. Let's try it. I mean, 33% is not bad. I mean, it's better than 10, which is what we start out with. So, wait a minute. What? Did it make it? Let's get rid of X. Hit in. Sort this stuff out. Oh my goodness, we made it. We made a carpentry station. Okay. What? Was not expecting this. Okay, so let's go ahead and right click and place. Holy cow. Look at that thing. Okay, here's the... Okay, we're going to put it against this... In this section here. And... Oh! What? We've made ourselves a crafting bench. One of the many that we need to go ahead and make. So let's go ahead and press E. And... Wow. Okay, so we have our normal stuff here. This will allow us to... easy access of that. So that's raw planks, lye, leather, containers, a small barrel, a cabinet. Look at all that stuff that it requires though. Do we want a cabinet? Or do we want, okay, chairs, benches, beds, tables, props, bucket. Oh, bucket. We need these. Let's max. Let's go ahead and make it, let's make it 4. Autofill. Yes! Buckets! Yeah! So, what's with the kindling, though? Why is it giving me kindling? Alright, so let's go ahead and, pull this back up. How many buckets did we get? We got 3 buckets out of all that. Alright, so farming. Fertilizer, straw, compost. Not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for... Well, we can make other benches in this bench, apparently. Okay, farming. Armor. This isn't going to give me anything different than what I had. Oh, wait a minute. I'm E. Okay, now, benches, tables, decorations, decorative flower pot. Okay, is it just going to give me a normal flower pot, or is it going to allow me to put down a crafting thing? Parts. I'm learning. This is cool. Small static torch. Big static torch. What's that require? Shavs, 4 of them, and then resin. We got a lot of resin. Containers, chairs, benches, bench base, bench small. What kind of benches are they? Okay, just like sitting benches. Beds, tables, props. A well. We can make a well. Wow, that's gonna take a lot of masonry, and it's gonna take a lot of items for that as well. Takes a bucket as well. Decoration. Let's try to make this. Let's make it, I guess. Autofill. Craft. I think it's just gonna make a little flower thing. Though. Okay, and we failed miserably. It's good. Oh my goodness. Fine carpentry is what this is gonna require. Oh my goodness. So much skills that we're gonna have to learn. Let's see, that requires 20. If we go into here, let's see if fine carpentry is another thing. Fighting, fine carpentry. Jeez, so we gotta learn carpentry and fine carpentry. It's all these skills that we're working on right now. Wood cutting is up to 4. Gardening is up to 3. I just want to be able to make a thing so that I can, throw down my plants and start growing them. Plank, leather, parts. Okay. Anyway, well, let's go ahead and make, these. We can make, What's max? Let's go ahead and make, let's say 8. Autofill, craft those. Oh boy. So carpentry, now we have super carpentry, whatever you want to call it, that we need to do. Do we want to do a big static torch? I don't know what it's... that takes fine carpentry as well. This takes level 1 fine carpentry, which is what we are. So let's go ahead and make it autofill. And we'll go ahead and craft one. Okay. Now, I'm guessing this is where we're going to require walls to be able to... Let's see. Let's go into inventory. Why do I have an anvil there? I picked up my anvil apparently. Okay. What is it? Let's go put water in here. Okay, we got water. Now, I wonder if a bucket of water lasts longer than just a bottle of water. That's an interesting thing. Alright. So, alright, let's go ahead and go into here. And there's this. Let's place this. Okay, so it does have to go against a wall of some sort. So, okay, that's fine though. We'll make the walls and everything. Can we make the blacksmithing station? Because I'm wondering if there's going to be plate armor in the game. I want to make all the stations, but I want to get to okay, that's not. We need to also make our, let's place this right there. And E, get some fire going. And we're going to go ahead and start working on the things we need to make for... Let's see, what is the next thing? We need, for this, we need a needle, of course. We need cloth. So we need to get a lot of leaves so that we can make... So we can do that. Pack of leather. I mean, so we need to go ahead and harvest some deer and wolves. And then we have nails already. This is alchemy station. What's it missing? It's only missing one item. Autofill. Ancient mushroom. Ugh. Yeah, find ancient mushrooms. Kitchen. Brick. I need to get bricks for that. Campfire as well. And mortar. Forge. Let's see. Just need to make a... I need to make an iron hammer. Need to make a second anvil. Need to make a campfire. Got the bucket situation. Does it matter if it has water in it? And ingots. So let's go ahead and make the hammer real quick. We're going to go ahead and go into here, go into head, and we're going to go ahead and open this up. We're going to hit iron and craft and iron. There we go. We need to also make some rope. Set max, autofill, craft that. We also start picking up tier 2 stuff. So we have tier 2 leaves because of the fact that we've been picking up those things. tier 2 leaves. I think it's because our skill is higher, so it allows us to pick higher quality items. So as we go up in skill, maybe we'll pick higher quality ingots or ore. And then that will allow us to make higher quality equipment as well. I'm just really interested in what this game is going to allow us to do. And we need to go ahead and make a rope. Autofill, craft that. Tools. We need to make, what was it that we were making? Need an anvil as well. Let's not autofill that. Craft that. Need a hammer. We're going to use two of those. That and rope. Craft that. Make sure that we put this down here and this down here because these haven't been used. And what else does it need? A bucket. It needs a bucket. A bucket. So we need to go make a normal bucket. Let's go in here. And we now know that props, bucket, autofill, craft. There we go. I don't know why it makes kindling. Oh, because you're chipping away the wood from the planks to make, I guess, I don't know what the reason is. All right, so let's go ahead and come over here, and we're going to go ahead and try to make this thing. I think we have everything for it, except for the campfire. Okay, so campfire, survival. We got everything we need. Autofill that. Craft it. All right, we've made everything we need. Let's forge. Okay, this again, we're 30% of 100%. Trying to think, what can I do? Let's figure out what we can do to maximize our blacksmithing. Is this blacksmithing? No. I know, wait a minute, this is though, if we, okay, I got an idea. So what we're going to do is I'm going to go ahead and make blades. Can I make a ton of these? Oh, actually, we got handles, right? Thought we had, Did we have handles? Blades of iron. We need another blade. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Iron. Craft that. Then we need a handle made from iron. Craft that. Need to make a rope. There we go. And then we're going to go here. And we're going to make a sword. And craft that. Okay, nice. So we now have a weapon, character, equipment, and boom. We now have a sword. It's a nice sword, too. Alright, and that wasn't blacksmithing, by the way. I'm gonna go through here. I'm gonna get my blacksmithing up. I need to get so many skills leveled up, so I'll be, yeah. Okay. I went ahead and tried to make a forge. And I made a forge. I made a lot of anvils because this is blacksmithing skill. And, we're gonna go ahead and place this now. Oh my goodness, look at the mess. Oh my goodness. Can I not move with this thing? Is it that big? Oh geez. Oh my. This is hilarious. Let's see. We want the anvil to be like that. And we're going to go ahead. Come on. Put it on top of there. There it is. That's where we want it. And there we go. Wait a minute. Why am I walking so slow? Am I? Oh, you know. I know why. My inventory is full of anvils. Can I put these anvils in here? So I made a lot of anvils so that I would be able to sell them, make some money off of them, but also get my blacksmithing skill up. Here, so now I'm out of ore completely, but okay, I can move. All right, let's see what we can make in this. Okay, we put fire to it. F to craft. Raw smelt. Sterling silver. Oh, yes, that's what I was hoping. Okay, so we can now start combining ores. So iron and graphite? Where do I know I have one graphite, I just don't remember where I got it from. And look at that, it requires 20 metallurgy. That is so crazy. Green gold ingot? Why would you want it to be green? Raw gold ore. And then silver. So, as we get better at metallurgy, actually, let's go ahead and check what our metallurgy is at, because we've done some, right? We're at 3. So we're not really. It's not too out of the realm of possibility, but we definitely need to get a lot of ore and just start banging it out as soon as possible. Get into the Bronze Age, that's what, tin and copper, like bronze. I think that would probably be the best way to go, because there's a lot of tin and there's a lot of copper laying around. Wow. So, okay, smelting weapons. We already made a sword. Is there any difference between this? Nope. Tools. Improved toolkits and all that. I was hoping for more. I was hoping for a whole lot more, but I'm gonna need to pick this up. I can't stand where it's at. Burn consumes any raw wood. Okay. G. Okay. Now we're gonna move over here and hit N, I think is where it's gonna put it. Nope. There we go, and we'll put this down again. We'll put it down in a place where it doesn't look like it's hanging over everything. And we need to rotate it. I mean, I don't mind if it's like in a corner like that. I just want to make sure that it's not going to be messing with other things. So the good. All right, so we're getting somewhere. We have a desk now. We also have this. Let me go ahead and go sell all of these anvils. I don't even know if they're worth anything, but you figure that you put 6 ore into each one of them, they gotta be worth a thing. Also, I can't move and do look at things. Blacksmithing. I am still less than 2. I need to find something that raises my blacksmithing better than making anvils, because anvils are just level 1. So, yeah, I'm gonna go sell and be back. Okay, so I was walking around just trying to find things, and I found this thing. It's a crate or box from the creators, is what it's called. And it gave us carpet medium green, so we'll go ahead and learn that. Gave us electromechanical devices, like more than one. Okay, railing, waddle. I don't know what that means. Okay, blueprint for chairs, chateau round. Okay, we'll take it. And then palisade trunk. All right, we got some blueprints. And this is what it was next to. This stone on top of a rock pillar. Let's go ahead and pray to it from the creators. And again, I think the creators are actually electrical mechanical beasts, or not beasts, but things. It's kind of like what was that movie, AI? At the end of the movie, alien species finds that kid, and he's like, he's a robot, but he's also become human or something like that. I forget what the end of the movie was, but it's something like that. Pretty much what I've been doing is I've been trying to find different quest things, as well as killing monsters so that I can get hide and whatnot. We got some stone here. You know, I'm tired of finding iron. I'm looking for silver, more iron. Alright, here we go. That's a level one. As you can see, it's not going to attack me without me attacking it first. Don't you hit me. Alright, there we go. Do that. Let's go ahead and get all of its pelts. Meat. Get trophies off of it. We got some eyes. I'm guessing that's going to be used in alchemy, maybe. Alright, I'm just looking through here. All I'm really looking for is old structures of some sort. And I'm not having any luck so far. Well, we've definitely moved pretty far away from our beacon. That right there, the closest one to us is our beacon. I think what we'll do is we'll probably end it here or end it soon. I just want to do one last search of this area and see if I can find anything. Because apparently they're random. They're anywhere in the world. And yeah. Definitely want to check out everything we can. That's iron. There's copper. Okay, we'll get copper over there. Our stamina goes down so fast. But I'm definitely seeing how this could be implemented as an MMO. You would combine with your friends to be able to make different houses. And then I don't know how you would protect your house, or if that is even something that they are thinking about. If it's thinking about being able to just allow you to storm other people's houses. I don't know. Oh, we got a tier 1 raw 10. Okay, so our mining skill is definitely going up. That's cool. It's kind of nice looking over the valleys. It's kind of odd though that you see those stations, like what you start in, all over the place. So yeah, it's kind of weird, but that's okay. So let's go ahead and get this. And I'm just looking as I'm. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. And I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing any houses or anything like that. So, we're out of stamina. Do I have anything to eat? Let's go ahead and check that. Just have raw meat. I guess I could eat it, but then it wouldn't give me the nutrients. I have some fish I need to cook up as well. But I can eat a tier 2 apple. Yeah. Eat that. Look at that. Look at that. That awesomeness. There we go. And don't we have buckets of water? Let's drink from the bucket. Yeah, it takes one full bucket. Alright, there we go. Got stamina again. Boom. Alright, let's go ahead and fight this. Now, one thing I think is odd is how the mobs react to you. And not so much this one, but how slow they are. I want them to be a little bit harder than what they are. Like, now that that one stopped, and boom. It didn't hear me coming up on it. So, I don't know why that would be. But it feels like it's kind of odd. Let's go ahead and get the meat. And then get our trophy. There we go. Got some fat. Some oil. Iron. I mean, we need iron, don't get me wrong. It's just that there's a lot of iron. Okay, that's just an oak tree. It's nothing new. I'm not seeing any houses through the trees. Alright, so I think I'm going to go ahead and end it here then. So I hope you enjoyed. Next time, we're going to try and make some more stations. Probably expand onto our house that, or foundation that we started. Because we have new tools to put in that foundation. Maybe what I'll do is I'll go ahead and put the blacksmith outside. So have some kind of railing. Let's go ahead and hit B real quick because we got new stuff. We got railing, I guess that's what that is. Yeah, that's railing. We got this. Yeah. And we got fence. We got this fencing that we can do. Is that all? That's all we got as far as that goes. The rest of it is made in crafting benches. So, anyway, we got some new stuff we can use. And we'll go ahead and work on that next time. Thank you so much for watching. This is CypherDeck. Peace out.